Ever since I was young, I've always been drawn to healthcare. I feel like as I grew older, like I realized that maybe I didn't want to be a nurse or maybe I didn't want to be like a doctor. So then I started doing some research and then I found out about this program and I could specialize in something like ultrasound. I found that very exciting.
Mohawk is extremely well positioned for imaging. I would say that we are one of the leaders across the province and the country. The new ultrasound program that we're going to be running with Mohawk College is an advanced diploma, and the program will be run entirely online for semesters 1 and 2. At the end of semester 2, the students will come here for some skills-based training, some patient care integration, communication, and really community building. And then at the end of that, they'll move on into semester 3. During semesters 3 and 4, the students will be on clinical placement 2 days a week and academically learning the other 3 days. So it's going to give you the mixture of clinical knowledge, simulated knowledge, and didactic understanding of the material. They want the students, when they're here, to know that, you know, even though we're across this huge country, all ultrasound techs end up being connected in some way. And you always have places to go to reach out and ask for help or direction for complex cases or abnormal findings and difficult situations.
And also what I really like about ultrasound is that I like how there's like patient interaction as well. So I get to like communicate with the patient here and there, and I get to help in the diagnosis process. So I'm like the eyes of the doctor, I like to say.
We have connections across the province with imaging centers, hospitals, clinics, lots of different sort of clinical partners, if you will, where our students will go and have their clinical experience. So we work really hard to ensure that the student is getting the proper clinical experience so that when they graduate, they know all of the information and then they can go on and specialize in whatever they want to specialize in.
So I feel like what made me specifically want ultrasound is I really like how unique it is. And then when I started researching it, I realized I don't know as much as I do about it. I found out that it's a lot more than that, and it takes skill, it takes a lot of knowledge, and then it really like became fascinating to me, and it's something that I didn't think of previously, so that's what like made me excited to like start this program. And people don't know enough about sonographers and what they do and how much of an impact they have in healthcare.
The ultrasound departments are getting larger. There's more things that ultrasound can do now than they could do, than ultrasound could do in the early 90s. There is a ton of demand when it comes to all of the imaging professions.